I call this as a ledge anyways. On the wall. No. Oh god, oh god. Ah! My shift thing wasn't available. Yeah, get wrecked. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, whoops. kinda blocked off his ult. Oh god, that was awesome.
I've got you in my sights.
What? Oh. Oh, it looks like this is gonna be an easy game. What's this guy doing? I don't even understand.
Come get it!
Oh, this is my jam!
Sneaky. You want some too? You want some too? Sometimes you just gotta go behind them. Where are they at? Are they actually down here? What the? Oh, okay. There they got him. I want to just like bash Jin right here. Pretty funny.
60 seconds
minute.
Alright, I think we got this. Yeah, my team is just destroying them. Oh, there's still two of them. If I can freeze them, it's even better. Because then they can't run away. And then my team can just blow them up. That freezy freeze though. 0-0.
Oh yeah, baby.
I feel like maybe a monkey? I don't know. Reaper? Far is probably good. Soldier? Probably is good with Hanzo. Probably go Hanzo, but not that good on Hanzo. Could go monkey. This is a capture point. Yeah, I guess I'll go monkey.
Imagination.
Double tank. Oh, that doesn't seem that bad. Is monkey bad? I don't think it's that bad of a choice. I mean, I thought monkey was pretty good at capture points. I think a soldier is pretty good. I don't know. I mean, honestly, I don't think really any of us are that good, right? I mean, to be like talking about what someone else should be, I don't know. But maybe I'm wrong. Oh, it's up there. I was like, where the heck is it? Enemy lord. Oh my god, I'm doing like no damage. I need to be closer than this. Oh my god, the tanks. The tanks are real. Soldier is pretty good against that far, so I guess it's better to be soldier. I mean, oh wait, did we just win? Because they had no points. Okay, I guess that was easy enough. Well, that's pretty crazy. Raw. Dude, Savage Donger, dude. Dude, he came up behind them. Wow, that was when we were on defense. Well, all of us did like really good. Okay. I didn't die at all. Feels good, man. That was pretty easy.
Dude, 53 pog champ.
Their team's actually better based on the rank.
Defenses.
Can I go May again or no? I don't know. Roadhog? I kind of feel like I'm not that good with Roadhog. I'm not really good at sniping though either. I don't know, Monkey maybe? Zarya's probably better, or D.Va I guess. I really don't know. All the champs that I'm good with have already been picked. I guess I'll just go D.Va. I think Zarya's probably better, but I don't really play her that much. Probably practice that. There's like a whole bunch of champs that I haven't really played that much. I guess Steve is not really that good either on this map too because it's payload. I don't know. I think Roadhog actually might be better here. Oh god. Oh, he actually died. Woohoo. What? No way. No way she he actually pinned me there. What? That was garbage, dude. That was so garbage. No way he actually did that there. What the f- Oh my god. The cancer. I has cancer. I don't even really know if a sniper would be that good here. I guess a good Hanzo would be nice. Dude, where's my team at? Oh my god, I'm dead. Dude, where's my team at? It's like only me and the Torbjorn are like out here. By that. Bad man. Oh my god. Okay, it's not gonna block the shots. Actually not doing that bad, honestly.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Armor up.
30 seconds.
Oh god. Oh, he should have charged into it. Why didn't he charge? What the heck? Wow, actually, I didn't think we were gonna beat them, especially at first payload. That's really good for us. Now we can just close it out. That's really crazy. Probably need this guy, Reinhardt. Yeah, I guess I'll just go Reinhardt. Because Reinhardt and Lucio are already pretty strong together. And I guess I didn't really do that much on defense, opposed to some of my teammates. At first I thought I was, but then I realized that they were probably doing a lot, like, after I died the first time. Dude, Soldier 76 is gone. Duh. We just gotta destroy everything. Some heals, yo. Heals, yo. Alright, we finally pushed him back. Alright. That's fine. As long as we kill all that stuff over there. I think they killed the teleporter, right? I'm pretty sure they did, hopefully.
This is not over.
Whoops, that was the wrong button. Meant to hit shift. Ah, no. I'll keep it. Oh my gosh, that's so good.
play of the match.
Oh, dude, he was getting trapped over there. Wow. That's a pretty good play. Whoa, wow. That was a pretty good play.
Feels good, man.
Now we are 54.
Sweet. Skill. Watch lol. What is this? Ranked mode?
Yeah, this is ranked. They came out with like a new ranking system. I think it was like Tuesday or something. It's pretty recent. It was this week. So, yeah.
Ranked Overwatch. Feels good, man. Dude, fluffy bottom.
I think that guy was actually just on my team, and he was pretty good. He was that Junkrat, I think, actually.
Oh no, I don't want to lose this one. No, I don't want to lose.
I probably should learn how to support, too, just in case if I ever run into a team that that kind of forces me to be a support.
Try not to get yourself killed.
Screw your backpacks, you know. I like how he ran into it, he didn't even need help. Okay, that was a pretty bad play by me. I was all like, there's four though, I probably shouldn't do this. And yeah, that was the wrong play, man. That's the wrong number. Bad monkey. Bad monkey. Yeah, we're kind of destroying them. Yeah, my teams have been pretty good lately. Ouch. Might be able to come behind them and ult, and then get like a really insane ult off.
Enemy turret sighted.
Stupid monkey.
Die,
Probably didn't need to shade there. But... oh my god, I hate the monkey because it's so hard to see when he, like, uses his attack. Oh my god, freaking this guy. Started to get a little crazy there at the end, but ease game, ease life. I'm actually not really doing that good. These couple of games are not like me really playing at my better, I don't know, status or whatever you want to call it. My teammates are doing pretty good though. I mean, it's not that I'm doing terrible, it's just I'm doing like, I would say like average. Even though I'm 7-1, but my teammates are kind of carrying me though. I would say for the most part. Studio table. Gosh, dang, I was shading right when he did that too. And I knew he was gonna do, like, I knew he was gonna, like, kind of get me because he was that guy that I played with last game. And he did pretty well. Oh, whoops, that's wrong button. Oh man, that sucks. Dude, that thing like blocks so much damage or shield. Oh my god, where's my team? My ultimate is charging. Oh my god, trapped. No. That team's doing really good now. Ah, crud.
This is my curse.
Okay, I need to try to get a good ult off. Do that turret. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, that their junk cry is insane. And their far is not bad either. Feel like, oh my god, dude. Holy crap. I feel like I need to go around this way.
Enemy turret ahead. Die, die, die.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Help? Team help? Team help? Kill the Junkrat! Oh my god! Hey, Rage.
Hello.
Score 1-1.
It's kind of weird. They all of a sudden like got really good. They were doing terrible the game before.
Four.
Watch out for that turret!
I have meat bonds for you.
Hmm, I guess Torbjorn is good, I don't know. Oh my god, monkey! Finally, I was like, where's my teammates at? Help. Help. Alright, I think we got this. Ooh, get wrecked. Maybe I can come up behind him? Eh, well, I killed one person, but whatever. At least I killed her quick, I guess.
Reload!
Ugh. Ah, and there's two of them. My teammates are still watching the other side. This Roadhog's doing pretty good though.
Enemy
so that's
ahead.
Good.
Enemy turret down.
Repositioning. How did he not die? How did this guy not die? I think it's best 3 of 5, right?
Hi.
Hi. Alright, we just gotta win this next one, then we're good. Oh, it's back to this map. Oh, man. We lost this one last time. Dude, Zarya's actually really insane. I didn't think that she was that good at first. When I first tried her, I was like, eh. But I don't know. If you have a good sustainable team, like with Lucio or something, it is. Or she is pretty insane. Monkey's kind of good too.
Let's get you healed up.
I don't know why they're going through the front though like that. Oh my god. It's so dumb, dude.
Move out.
The objective
from the shadows.
Enemy turret out!
Be able to jump that. Dude, this freaking far end, man. Three of them on the point? Oh god. Help. Oh! Where's my team? I was holding the, like, three of them for so long. Oh, he pinned one of my teammates though. Why is this? Why are you making a turret out there, bro? That turret, bruh. That turret, bruh. Where's it coming from? Oh, it's right there.
Well. Why do we have a Torbjorn? I don't understand.
We should have had him. This Torbjorn should have been on the point with that turret, and we probably wouldn't have lost it. That's totally a misplay. And now they're all going back. Cool. Torbjorn actually lost us the game. Feels bad, man. How did they know where I'm coming from, like, every single time? We need to get on the point. Heal this far. Ah! Ah! This guy's always on me. Ah. Well, hopefully that ult was good enough. No, it wasn't. Okay. My teammates! Yeah, this Torbjorn dude literally lost us the game. That ult was actually kind of good. That I did. That was probably the best ult that I did this whole game. And I killed the Pharah afterwards. Feels bad, man. Damn. All I said was you gotta put the turret on the point. How is that rude? Like, what the hell, dude? So sensitive. Alright. Oh, yeah, we pretty much cleared it out.
Stay out of my way.
This is on fire.
This girl is all fine. Health to go in there. God, dude. I almost killed him, but that Reinhardt put his shield up. Yeah, that Reinhardt like really counters me too. He's bad, man. Keep killing their junk rat, so that's a good thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, all my teammates are dead! Ah. Wow, someone left the match. What the f... Oh, well. Really? Play the whole game and then just leave. What the f- This is so dumb, dude. I can leave without a penalty? Alright. People like that are the reason why I left the League of Legends community. That's all I gotta say. I might be salty. Might be relatively salty player, but that's just like, okay, bro. Because at that point, you're just assuming that you lost and you're just giving up. And that's just like, no honor. Good news is I went 3-1. Let's play heroes you're strong at. Yeah. No support function. Any more Tracer play? I think you're pretty good with her. Yeah. Yeah, and Junkrat. Yeah, I probably should have played. I don't know. That Junkrat on their team, though, like, really destroyed us. Wow, so we actually lost? I thought it said that you wouldn't... Wow, I like how he made us all lose, like, some points. I mean, granted, we only lost a little bit of points. But, I mean, I don't know, I hope that guy gets penalized a lot. Like, I hope he loses, like, 2 ranks for that. You should lose, like, 2 or 3 ranks for doing something like that. And you shouldn't be able to play for, like, a couple hours. On your first offense, I think, it should be like that. It should be pretty hardcore. Yeah, Tracer is really fun, it's just, and she actually has a lot of damage. It's just, like, I find her, like, kind of hard to play sometimes because she has, like, so little health, but that's the whole point of the flashing, or the blinking, right? And the, her E, where she restarts back to the beginning. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. So, pretty much we just, like, there's no way we're gonna win that. The game was already neck and neck, and that's how it's supposed to be on ranked, right? You're supposed to have, like, pretty even teams. That's what the matchmaking's supposed to do anyways, like the whole system. And then you have someone leave
after we've just played like how many minutes? Like 20, 25 minutes of that game, and he just leaves. Just like, wow. And that's why I really don't like League of Legends, because if you have someone who's super salty and not trying, and they just give up after like 10 minutes or something, you have to keep playing, and if your other teammates see that you're not trying too, then you'll probably get more reports on you than the person who first started all the bull. So that's the thing that like really triggers me with that. And then you end up playing like 40 minutes, 45 minutes, because your team's like, no, we can make it, we can make it. And you're like, you know, yeah, maybe we can make it. And then like everyone kind of starts trying, you're kind of winning, you maybe get like a whole team kill, and you're like, dang, dude, we pushed like two towers, League of Legends, all that stuff. And you're going like crazy. And then you're like, oh, snap. And then all of a sudden, like, your dude who's being salty like gets killed, and then it's just you four defending, and then he gets all pissed off. Why isn't team with me? And then he pretty much makes you lose the game because he just like AFKs the rest of the time. So GG. And then you just wasted 45 minutes of your life. Not that I was really that good at League of Legends or anything, and I'm not even really good at this game either, or Hearthstone or anything like that, but It's just the fact that it wastes your time and it doesn't even give you a chance is the main reason why I have a problem with it. Kill this fire. Another objective. I hate that the soldier could just run away. Feels bad, man. Dang, that tracer does so much damage. Holy crap. Ah. Oh my god. Tracer, dude. What? No way he hooked me right there. What the f- Get away from me. Dude, this is so cancer, dude. Oh my god, dude. So much cancer, I can't believe it. Wow, they actually killed me. I had like 100 health there. Dude, baby rage, man. Move out. I think at this rank, a lot of the time, the reason why, if you're the first team to get the control point, even though we were, but somehow we lost it, but typically, I think that people at this rank just don't really know how to team coordinate. But you also have to have the chance to do that with anyway, so. Oh my god, they just keep focusing me. Holy crap, dude. I'll use my ult, but it's not really a good spot. Oh my god, that far is so low. Die! I didn't want to die to that May, so I'm just like YOLO. No. Help. Oh, what the? Oh my god, super tracer. Oh, almost got me. When is our guy gonna drop the beat? Oh my god, she threw her ult. No! Oh, I almost died. Flag. Oh my god, I got hit off. No. Oh my god, he's totally watching for me. I hate when people target me, that's so annoying. I did kill him though. I hate when people like do that, like they realize, oh hey, this guy's like actually doing pretty good for their team, and then they like always just like specifically target you. It's so annoying when they do that. I like how Lucio ulted at the end. 1-0. Yeah, let's move. It's like you're already giving up and you're giving up. Yeah, pretty much. If you really are looking to be support, I think you could manage Lucio pretty well. Yeah, I think if I were to do it, any of them, it'd be Lucio. Probably. Yeah, it is a good tactic, and I know even I, like in sports, when I would play like soccer or whatever, I would specifically target like the best player on their team, and I would just make sure that I tried to shut that person down, and just like, usually if I really wanted to be an ass, I'd do like man-to-man coverage, but... But that doesn't happen all the time, though. They have a Reaper, too? Kill the jump out. Oh my god, the healing! Hail! Oh my god, no!
What?! How does she not die? Dude, she was so close, how does she not die?
I swear, this is killing me, Smalls. This is so killing me right now. Makes you stronger. Holy crap. Repositioning. What the? What's up, guys? I just jumped in there. Whoa. Ouch.
Fine, my point.
I like how he ulted more. Oh crap. Saw that. Oh, we got two Roadhogs. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't aim! Woo! I really hope they don't get a far at. This guy's also a Reaper. Oh shoot. Oh no, I'm so dead. Help! No! Why is he so fast? He's fat, bro! No, the fatness got me. Rip. Rip fatness, dude. No. From the shadows. This faster, dude. It's so annoying.
We got you. So wrecked.
Die.
I wanted him that far to come lower so I could ult him. Alright, just need to win one more. So they have to win three with us not winning one. I think these guys are... I think these guys are teammates. Dude, dank memes, bro. Do we even have a... Okay, we do. This is what's bad about going in too deep. But at least I got away. Peace out. Just keep running in circles. Peace out, yo. I'm actually surprised I don't have my ult again. What the heck? Ow. My cheeks.
Die, die, die.
Oh my gosh, three of them on the point. Oh no, mad monkey. Oh. I have two mercies. Oh god. Ah! Oh no. Oh my god, they actually have two mercies. No, it's working. Why is this guy running back? Oh, he's waiting for a team.
Hey.
have my ult soon. Kill monkey! I didn't kill the monkey. Die, monkey! Oh my god. They were too close to me. Dude, they got so wrecked because they were so close to us. Dude, that shotgun, though. Oh my gosh, that was disgusting. Dude, we had 3 or 4 shotgun people on our team. Oh, he even got hot. Nice. Is that it? Yeah. I guess he took the point back. Dude, dank memes, bro. This guy did a lot of damage, though. I think I'm gonna up him. Hey, someone voted for me. Feels good, man. That team comp, dude, you like that? Best team comp ever. It's actually going better than I thought. So that's good. Oops. Why is there a reaper behind us? What the? They just let him. Wow. They just let him go back there? Okay. GG. What the hell, dude?
Wrecked.
never die.
Oh. I like how I can't even look where she's looking.
Oh.
Actually, I kill a lot of people. Dude, that sniper, though. Dude, shield on ulting Pharah, that's insane. This isn't a bad spot. She didn't take like any damage from me. That's weird. Come on, Pharah, save us! No, I got my ult. If only I could get over there fast enough. Oh no, it's only Pharah. Yeah, damn. I gotta get the checkpoint. Crap. HP. Damn. Ooh. Oh my god. This is Farah. It's Farah, dude. So annoying. Actually, they haven't even picked a Genji like this whole time. 25-5, and we still might lose this. Actually gonna lose this, and I'm 28-6. What the fuck? Seriously, dude? This is insane. Dude, my team's so bad. Holy shit, dude. What the f- so bad, dude. What the hell? Prepared to attack. Hey, what's up? What's up, man? Yeah, it is live. I'm guessing we need a soldier. Oh wait, we already have a soldier. I'm back in the fight. Mei would be kind of funny. I don't think Mei's that good though. On this map. That Reaper was pretty annoying. I don't know, I guess I'll try Mei out. I don't know if this is that good of an idea though. Maybe like Junkrat would be better. Oh, I never know who to play. The heck, why do I have two D.Va's? Okay. So confused.
I've taken the objective. Get over here. I'm on fire. Captured.
Escort the payload. What?
I'm moving the payload.
Can we hurry this up? I've only got a whole day of shooting ahead of me.
Did they rage quit or? Oh, they only have three people on their team. Okay.
Why is
everyone heal up? Payload delivered already.
BM. How are we BM? We're just winning the game. What?
My pad has converged with that of the payload.
Enemy contact. I'm an army of one.
Okay, this is kind of awkward, honestly.
That's sir to you.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
How dare you kill my teammates,
Sudden death.
We're attacking, or... Oh, wait, who's attacking? I think we are, right?
Prepare to attack.
Whole team of demons, please. Dude, there you go. Yeah, I guess they had like 3 DCs or something, or rage quit, I don't even know. Thank God we are attacking. Isn't attacking actually worse on this map? All monkeys. Dude, all monkeys. All mercies are no balls, dude.
Right away. Acknowledged. Right away.
I love monkey man, dude. Monkeys.
Dude, I wish that this was the actual team, like 6v6. This would be hilarious. In ranked. Ranked mode 2, boys. this is great.
Excuse me for dropping in.
Yeah, this is really awkward. They only have 3 people. Dude, actually 6 monkeys, like all their lightning is probably really insane. Honestly. Like all their damage altogether is like probably really good. Team kill. That was bananas, dude. Yeah. Hey, I got play of the match. Sweet. Dude, I was carrying so hard, or trying to anyways. Like, this game, I don't know. Dude, so much damage, dude. Aw, they don't want to vote for me. Feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. Yeah, I think 3 of the people left. It's pretty jacked up. But I guess that's good for me. I don't know. That's still pretty jacked up. I don't really like playing games like that because, I don't know. People are just douchebags.
Now entering the temple of
Venus. Sad. I don't want to get a Torbjorn. I mean, I know Torbjorn is pretty good, but the thing is you need to have, like, a good team to help support you, so... Because if that's the case, if I don't, then I might as well just go Bastion anyways, because Bastion does more damage. And I can turn into tank mode too. But the cool thing about Torbjorn is you can like, you can have your turret in one spot, and then you can also move around and shoot people with your guy, so. But you also have like only 200 health, unless if you get a shield. So I think that this is the best spot. The only problem is that I've noticed with like putting it here is that it's really weak to the right side, and like typically your teammates will stand on this side over here, so like you want to make sure that the enemy team doesn't get too many people on this side, so I think it might be best to like sit over here. But then you're not really protecting your Yeah, see, they just like kill you so quick. Then you're not really with your turret though, so like if it takes any damage you can't heal it. But like, see like this? They just went to the side that I was talking about, and like it's already screwed up, right? I don't know. I just feel like if I'm a character that just like dies kinda easily, it's just really hard to carry your team most of the time. See, like right now, I can't even like, do anything about this. I can't really just sit here. Like that, like he just kills it so quick. I don't even know what to do. What to do against that? Like, I don't even know what to do against that, honestly. Oh, I see that guy. Like, May's not even really good here either. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose this. Oh, I froze right before he killed me. And these guys are wrecking us like so hard. They have a really good team. Like, I don't even know what to do. Do I just play Reaper? I don't even know. What do I do? Pretty insane. Oh my god. That's Fume, dude. So annoying. Any healing? going on. Take this team, dude. Why are you guys not on the point? I don't understand. Yeah, Pharah was pretty crazy though. At least I felt like she was, I don't know.
Prepare to attack.
Yeah, Torbjorn, I don't know, he's just, like, I don't know, man. I just think that his turret doesn't do enough damage. Or he doesn't have enough health, or he doesn't have enough health, I don't know. I'm pretty sure he's underwhelming, though. Like, almost 100% sure he's underwhelming. Go Pharah. I wanted to practice Pharah more, because I think she's really good. Problem that I find sometimes though is she's like squishy. I will protect the user. But don't quote me on that though, because I don't really know. I just feel like Torbjorn is underwhelming. I don't know, maybe like the best Torbjorn in the world. Could prove me wrong with that, but I just, a lot of times I see like pro players playing like Reaper, Roadhog. Like Roadhog I think is pretty insane if you can actually land your hook well, which I'm not that good at landing the hook, so I probably should practice him though, because I think he's probably one of the best heroes. Reinhardt's definitely really good too because his shield a lot of times is pretty insane. Zarya is a character that I thought wasn't that good, but she's actually really good. May is pretty good though on their team too. Oh my god. Dude, this is what I don't understand sometimes when I'm like playing on a team, is why is someone coming up behind us like that? Like, that should not be happening at all. I mean, I guess unless they're just like camping maybe, but it really should not be happening.
My ultimate is charging.
Who is behind us? Why is there someone behind us? What the f-
I am claiming the objective.
Get wrecked. Oh man. We need to cap this in the next like 2 minutes.
Back into the fray.
Wall,
health. I'm gonna die. My team needs my support. How does the whole team know where I am? Oh, he saw me fall. Damn it. We need to group up. Can't keep running in by ourselves.
My blade is ready to be unleashed.
I require healing. Group up. I will not waste this opportunity.
Oh my god, I keep falling off. Holy crap, dude. Alright, we're going around this one?
Merchant, ready!
My ultimate is ready. Go!
Alright, I killed their mercy, so that's good. That's definitely pretty good. Alright, we got it. Oh, we didn't get it before them, though. Damn. Well, good thing I killed the Mercy. That would have been really bad. Because they weren't focusing the Mercy. Yo, what's up, guys? Daddy. Literally the most chill person ever. Kind of. I get salty. What's up, Isoterix? I try not to be salty, but it's just like, dude, you gotta kill the Mercy, man. Gotta kill it. Junkrat? No, they have a Pharah. No defense here. Here goes. Shoot. What's the best against Pharah? Monkey? Do they have all tanks? Oh my god. Alright, I'll go Junkrat.
It's a perfect day.
I always feel so confused with these team comps. I guess I should do more research on what is best on each map. Like, I wonder what three champs are like the best on defense on this map. Reinhardt and Lucio is probably really good for defense. Zarya is good too. I don't know about Reaper though. That's probably not a good choice. Or Torbjorn. Junkrat's fine, but they have someone who like mains Pharah, so that might be kind of bad because we don't really have a way of killing Pharah right now. Unless if somehow I just like miraculously land my bomb. Already on the point? What? No way. They're like destroying us. Cool. This is what I was talking about with Pharah. Oh, I can't make it up that. That's bad. Oh, someone killed Pharah? Oh, the Reaper did. Oh my god. Really? I
even hit the button on my mine and it didn't go off. Dude, I even hit the button. It even showed that I hit the button. Yeah, this far is a problem, dude. This far. Such a big problem. Oh, how are they hitting me? Oh my god. This May, dude. May and Farah. Mays, dude. Dude, they're all on the side behind us over here. Oh my god, dude. What the fuck? Holy crap. She ice walled me. No. Oh my god. The explosions keep making me jump. Ugh. That one right there. I think this bashing is getting so wrecked. Why is his shield not up? Dude, this Reinhardt though, dude. The shield should be up like almost all the time. Try to come up behind him.
What?
What? That thing exploded right in front of her face. Are you serious right now, dude? The thing literally blew up in her face. So dumb, dude. What's up? Joke? Joke cute, Kate? Joke cute? Like chill salty. A gallon of water, maybe. Dude, but that triggers me, man. That was like right in her face. Don't understand. Come on, try Tracer. She still does a ton of damage, right? We also have two tanks, so. Well, actually, Farah's pretty good, huh? They got a Farah and a Mei on their team. They got a Reinhardt, probably. Tracer's a lot better if they have, like, a Torbjorn. Or a Bastion. Actually not that good at Tracer. I've only really played Tracer a little bit. We need to get this capped in 3 minutes. Like both of these. I don't know where I'm going. Don't worry guys, I'm just running around the whole map. No big deal. Much better. Don't mind me, no big deal. Oh my god, dude, one rocket, dude. That's so much damage, holy crud. It literally does 120 damage. Kill the fire.
Join me in the cover.
kill. Oh god, they have Hanzo. What the heck? They just randomly play Hanzo.
My ultimate is charging.
I don't know where he is. He's probably up there. Try to kill him.
Commence attack on objective B.
There we go. Don't even know.
My ultimate is ready. Go. I'll be watching.
This far, like, literally just sits up there the whole time.
I pushed E. Dude. Oh my god, I totally pushed E. Like right there. Right there I pushed E.
Wow. So dumb.
My ultimate is charging.
Dude, he's on that side now? What the heck? Dude, just go this way, man. Just go like a different way. Stuck on so many walls. Oh my god, dude. Are you serious right now? Holy crap, dude. Literally so dumb.
I will protect the innocent.
So dumb, dude. I don't think we're gonna win this game. The other team is just better. And all of a sudden this guy's like insane with Hanzo. Okay. Getting babysat all day.
Back in action.
Killed the Mercy. Oh, I gotta jump!
Heroes never die.
Of course, I don't get my jump. Oh my god. She always has her, like, booster. Play against Pharah mains, dude. That's like really annoying. I don't know. These guys are crazy. Like, that was where he killed me. That was so stupid. I don't even know if the explosion necessarily would have killed him though. But that's still pretty bad. Baby rage, man.
Hey, what's up, Hawkeye? Oh, what you guys talking about? Talking about a lot of stuff. It's Geo. Slash Q8. Geo Q8? Even in Rage, Colin is still hotter. It's 2 a.m. I should probably be asleep. Yeah. It's pretty late, yo. Wow, we lost a lot of points there. What the fuck? That's a lot of points, yo. This is gonna be a vid on YouTube. Yep. Dude, all his ult for healer, pretty much. Yeah, it really can, especially Mercy. Like, if you kill three of their teammates and then she rezzes three of them, like, you're probably gonna lose the team fight, especially if your teams are neck and neck, which usually they are, because this is like queued, right? It's ranked queue, so it's usually pretty balanced matchmaking. Yeah.
Now entering King's World.
I'll be a chess star. Dude, there you go.
Prepare to attack.
Attacking on King's Row. Yeah, I should probably get better with like McCree or something too, which actually, now that I think about it, I haven't really seen that many people playing McCree anymore. It didn't really seem like he got nerfed that bad though. It's just odd. Everyone's like, nah man, he got nerfed. It was total bogus. And he still like has this super insane stun and everything. I'm just sitting here like,
whoa. Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Hello.
There you go. Favorite character in this game? I'm not exactly sure, but I guess I would say Reaper. But he's pretty simple, right? Pretty much just run around and like have 8 shots with your shotguns and then you just like destroy phase. But I don't know, I guess it's like all gameplay with every character is still kind of hard because you still have to have like a certain strategy for each character. Even though, yeah, I'd say like, well, actually I really like Bastion though. The problem with Bastion is he's stationary, so typically you're not going to have a good time. Zarya, though, I think is actually really insane. Because that barrier is just like so ridiculous. Oh! Oh, I even killed them, or one of them, 3v1. Was my team? I was distracting like 3 of them. That's what I don't understand sometimes. Oh my god, my team is just getting wrecked. So annoying. My team getting wrecked. Oh my god. Oh wow, he didn't kill me? Right. Okay. I really hate Hanzo too. Which luckily, I haven't really had to face Hanzo until now, like just now, last 2 games. There's another res? Holy crap, she just res someone.
Enemy
Heroes never die.
Oh my god, killer!
This stupid hooks, man. It's just so dumb. Yeah, and then the Zarya ult with Onzo ult is just so broken. Like, seriously. So broken.
Oh my god.
I just wanna not get trapped in our spawn. So insane. And then her shield like blocks everything. See, and I feel like a lot of the times too is I have to do something like really crazy like that, for example, in order for my team to push. It's like, no matter what, like it has to be something like that crazy or else they won't push. Or they won't be able to push. I don't want to sound like conceited or anything like that because I'm not really that good either. But at the same time though, it seems like I always have to like, or almost always have to like, try really hard. Dude, what is pushing me out of the cart? What the fuck? I didn't realize the cart was right there. Kill the Mercy! Like, the Mercy should not just be, like, running out and jumping like that. And this guy, dude. Holy f-
Heroes never die.
Why are you reviving me? Why are you reviving me? Have you hooked me again? What a surprise. Can't even get my rockets off. Cool. Roadhog's so good. And the Roadhog's coming up behind them now. Wow, that was hard. Oh my god, dude. Dude, it's so hard. Dude, the hardest. The hardest thing ever, dude. I like how she increases my damage now. There you go. Knock me into your team. Feels good, man. Holy crap, dude. Dude, there you go. Dude, that's how you do it, man.
Not dead yet.
Dude, just run the wrong way.
We must.
Wow, these guys are actually on fire. Stand in it, bruh. So you just gotta stand in it, dude. Yeah, it seems like. Seems like Zarya's broken. She's really on a lot of the teams. Take that.
Everyone heal up.
Dude, this Hanzo. Oh my god, dude. Holy crap, dude. he's gonna res. Oh my god, don't res. Don't you do it on res? Ah. Get over here. Hanzo and Zarya. And Roadhog. Figure that. Kill the Zarya. Oh my god, what the f- Oh, he's pushing it off. Whoa.
Hey. Hey.
Alright, just need to push. I think we could actually end this here.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Help, 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 help. Targeting me because I'm doing the best. So annoying too. And then this guy uses his ult after like most of his damage is dead. Like for real? For real. Oh my god, it takes like no damage. Holy. I tried. Gosh, my team's like not even gonna get on it. Oh, they got on it. Oh, 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 kill this red hog. Oh, 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 2v1. Oh no, 2v1. Oh, 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 BabyRage, dude, we got it. Dude, Trump W, dude. What's up, dog? Dude, we actually got that win. That's pretty crazy. How honorable is jumping consistently in combat? Oh my god. Dude, we did it. Holy crap, I totally did not think we were gonna win that. At least the Mercy res me, I guess. And my team was able to push, but... Is Junkrat pretty good on this map? I would think he is. So I'll try. Actually, they might have a Far on their team.
Looks like we're working together again.
I could try Bastion, too. I don't want to see what they have. I got a Reinhardt, of course. Mercy, of course. I'm assuming that they have a Pharah. I can't see. Oh wait, they come out the top over here. That's all I see. A sniper? I don't know. Can't tell.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Oh god. Oh god, they have a Genji.
Oh,
get red. They are totally like anti-turret with D.Va and Genji. Now he ults. Dude, this guy, dude. Holy shit. If we can just hold them for 2 minutes. That's actually not that bad, but I was like, we're not gonna be able to do that. It was bad, man. She... Wow, the freaking sniper, oh my god, dude. That was not worth it, ulting there. I thought there was more people down there. I guess they all died and then came back up once my tire was gone. Feels bad, man. I just really want to kill that Pharah. The sniper is also kind of a problem though.
No one can hide from my sight.
Almost ready.
At least I got her. Her sniper died too. Dude, soldier on offense and defense. Oh yeah. Switch to McCree from Widowmaker. Oh my god. Dude, best team ever. Dude, armor. So much skill. Oh god, wrong way. That's the wrong number. pressed the wrong number. I think I'm lagging. Where's that sniper at?
I've got you in my sights.
Double. Cool. Oh, team kill. I was like, wait, where's their team at?
Cool.
Alright, we actually might have this, surprisingly.
No. Oh god. Don't chase me, don't chase me.
Even though I really felt like this guy blitzed at the worst times, like always after I died, but that's okay. Peace out, y'all. See you later, Hawkeye. If you're still here. Curse you, Wi-Fi for curfew. I know, right? I like how at like 2, usually my Wi-Fi sucks, which is like in 2 hours, but yeah. Ooh, we're back to 54? Pog champ. We can get to 55 if we just win one more. Yeah. Yeah. That's true too. Like, even with, like my gaming and stuff like that. I don't know. Like, I know a lot of people that I know. Which, I mean, I can't disagree with this, but a lot of people think that, like, gaming and trying to make it into, like, something that you do for a job or whatever, or maybe even, like, a more serious hobby. Like, it's, like, the same thing with, like, cosplay. Like, yeah, it's, like, kind of nice and it's fun and stuff, and it's cool because it's, like, a hobby. And if you do that professionally, then it's, like, nice, especially as a cosplayer, but it takes a lot of time, usually. Like, especially with games, like, you just have to get really good. But I guess it's like that with most anything, right? But yeah, it's not that easy, especially if you're not someone who's really ever played competitively. Like, I don't know, which I guess you don't really have to be that competitive to really get noticed, but we have no tank. Okay, I'll go Rohan.
Where should I go?
I guess I'll go Warthog. So the thing too is like, the only people I really have experience with as like well, this. Actually I guess I have. I need to get more experience with Zarya. I think is the one thing.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
So if you were like this far away, Oh my god. Oh my god. Where's the- wait, my team's not pushed up at all? What? I am not pushed up at all. Okay, that was kind of a bad play by me, but still.
WTF?
This is something else I need to work on, is my bashing. Like with Roadhog, you basically have to bash, right? So you shoot and then, yeah. But it's like so awkward to hit B though. That was kind of tight. Oh my god, my whole team's dead! No! My whole team is dead! I guess I just need to practice more. Or it'll lose the point. Feels bad, man. Wow, that guy actually died to that far. All he had to do was block the rockets with his E. Oh, my team's behind me, like way far behind me. I guess that's not gonna be happening anytime soon. Oh, what the? Oh my god! What was hitting me? Oh my god, stupid rockets. Oh, I'm actually still alive. Hey, good one. I'm still alive. A lot of them were super low. Team, hail. I like how she just magically turned around. God, I hate team communication. The voice chat, so annoying. I just mainly don't like it because you can't be sneaky in like solo queue. They have double fire. Cool. To heal, I canceled my heal altogether. That's dumb. Yeah, Roadhog, I think, is definitely kind of broken. Because his heal and sustain is just so insane. Help, 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 help.
Oh god. He wrecked. Saves, dude. Where are you going, Reinhardt?
My ultimate is ready!
Come back. Come back. Bashing's like not even doing anything though. Oh my god. Has this Bashing even ulted like all game? So dumb. BabyRage. Talking about PC or console, I stepped away from that. So I may have missed comment. I tried so hard. I tried so hard. Wait, what? Attacking. What the f- Dude, Zarya's so OP. I don't know what to do. Could go Roadhog, I guess. I don't know. Monkey? Nah, Monkey's probably a bad idea.
I feel like we... I don't know. I guess I could go Reaper. I like how I never know who to pick. Always just like, hmm.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
So I guess it's gonna be sudden death after this, right?
What are we waiting for?
Oh my god, my eyes. Just looking back there. Wow. Okay.
I claim this objective. Stand with me.
Death comes.
With the shield, man. Nemesis.
Die.
Oh, that was bad. Oh, baby. Get wrecked. Alright, well, that's my teammates are doing good. That's a pretty bad ult. Oh, wait, never mind. They're all dead. Cool. Freaking monkey. Why do we have two Reapers on our team? Don't even know.
The grave cannot hold me.
This guy. This guy playing Reaper, GG. And he was Soldier just a second ago.
He's
like, if you don't want to play Soldier, I think we play Soldier now. Dude, what the? I like how he's just watching me the whole time. Alright, whatever. Screw this guy. Oh my god.
Holy
Kill this guy.
Everyone, heal up.
How did he go? Dude, this guy always running away. Like, holy shit. Get wrecked. I'm out, though.
Dude, Bastion. Wow, you never charge at a Bastion as Reinhardt. That's just stupid. Unless if you know that they're not looking at you and you can make it there in time. But yeah. Most of the time you don't do that.
My tactical visor is charging.
Tactical visor. Auto aim. Dude, that Bastion, dude. Dude, that damage, what the f- Wow. What the f- Should've just used my ult, I guess, I don't know. I need to go up the, right side. Defend or attack? I feel like I'm always on the attacking team.
Prepare to attack.
Dude.
Dude, all Winston. Double Winston. Double Winston is good, okay.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
Should we do it? I don't know.
You know,
I don't know.
Ask me to be in a movie.
Winston doesn't really seem that bad. One soldier?
I'm just, I guess I'll just get sold in, whatever. That's far.
I read you.
Attack commences.
Missing a Winston now.
I will strike our
dude. Dude, monkey. This is actually a good.
Acknowledged. The power of science.
I feel like we have like no damage. Double Lucio? I don't know about that. Let's switch one of them to a monkey. See the trap. Right.
Watch out for that turret!
Oh no, where's my team? Yeah, I don't think we have enough damage to make this work. Maybe.
Hello.
Well, I guess we got someone on the point. That's good. Oh hey, actually, is this working? No.
That's better.
Damn it.
Enemy turret ahead.
Whoa, turn it up.
30 seconds.
Don't tolerate
the bait. Yeah, we're gonna lose this.
Enemy turret sighted.
Yeah, our team. People just aren't doing that to you. Really? It does that little damage? I need to so I can jump on that. They need to hold the point for like 3 seconds.
Enemy turret.
Like 3 seconds.
Locking down the alone.
God, the damage. Holy crap. Probably shouldn't have ulted that quick either. Wow, I like how it's way easier to be on defense on that part. Not even GG, dude. I'm not always on attack. So stupid. Yeah, I probably should have done double monkey. They just had too much sustain with Roadhog. Dude, negative. Negative rating, man. So stupid. Two minutes really isn't enough time. We have to wait for this to go. Takes forever to switch back out of the game. Why does this take so long? Why? This kind of sucks too because like every other game you win, it's kind of boring. It's like you win one, they lose one. They win one, they lose one. It's like, come on.
Nido. Oh, I'm out. Can't keep my eyes open anymore. See you, ISO. Which I guess you're already kind of gone, so feels bad, man. Dude, the baby rage is real. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, Reaper can be really insane with his ults if positioned right, which so can Roadhog because he can knock people off, like he has that pushback. What? Why is it a mess, dude? Hollywood again? Baby Rage. Kinda wanna go May. I don't really know if that's good in this team comp, though. Finally, no more control points. I like how this person has been playing other maps. I've only really been playing this map.
Our world
is worth fighting for.
I think this is probably going to be the last match that I'm going to do tonight. Brush my teeth and go to bed. Probably have to upload the video tomorrow. Because the video is going to take like two hours just to upload, and then I got to edit it and all that other stuff too. So.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Whoa. Dude.
Hello there.
Here you go, red carpet.
Hello there.
Five, four, three, two, one. Attackers incoming. Defend the objective. The heck is hitting me? Holy crap. So wrecked. Alright, that's it.
Everyone is counting on me.
Time to be a douche. Yeah, we're not gonna win this game if I don't switch. I'm not that good at Mei.
Justice reigns from above.
Wow, dude, this Pharah is like destroying my whole team. No, I don't wanna lose again. Kill me in my 4HP. Too fat to hide behind the wall. There's the shooting, there's bad man. I'm too fat. Sound like monkey ulted. This really kind of sucks.
Resident sleeper, all the fires make me wanna go to sleep. Make me wanna go to sleep. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, why did you bring him over to me? What the fuck? Oh my god, dude, this team is so bad. Holy crap, dude.
What the fuck?
What the fuck, dude?
Score 0-3. Switching sides.
Oh my god, dude.
Prepare to attack.
Open spaces and reapers great in mass forces close quarters, but a lot of the others are less obvious. Yeah, Pharah. The reason why I kind of like Pharah is because she's squishy usually when I play her. And if the other team has a Pharah that's better than me, then I pretty much just get, like, stomped. That's usually why I don't really like playing her, but...
I will protect the innocent.
I don't know. You, like, have to have someone play her, I feel like, most of the time.
System check initiated. Green across the board. And ready for action.
I don't know, I think we could maybe make a pretty good support too. I played Mercy, I think once. Or maybe, oh wait, no, never mind. That's Team Fortress 2. I'm getting confused with my games. Oh.
Look out, world! Trace is here!
Hello there.
Basically, we just gotta get these points and then hope that they get the attacking when we get the sudden death. It's basically what needs to happen. That's pretty good. Killed their healer. What the? Where's the healer?
Taking the point!
Where's the heal at, yo?
System repaired.
Securing the objective.
Yeah, well, at least we have a good tracer on our team. That is definitely good.
Help me!
How did she know to go up here? Oh my god, what? How did she know to watch for me? Like up there. That's weird. She actually didn't die. I thought she didn't die for a second. I was like, what? Hey, Zarya, dude. Probably should have pulled the die close, but whatever.
Back in action.
YOLO.
Make yourselves
useful. Move the
payload.
Group up.
Oh, he's a monkey now. Leave me alone.
Much better.
I like how this D.Va and Monkey, I think, are targeting me. Okay, we got a Reaper. Yeah, their team's kind of countering me now. Yeah, their team is like totally countering me. What the fuck? Dude. Alright, that's it. I need two Reapers. Freaking A, he actually punched me. Wow.
Get that thing moving.
Dude. Stupid monkey. Crap, she almost killed me. Holy crap, help! Why is this healer not healing me? What is this mercy not healing me, dog? Yo, mercy, can you heal people? No? Okay, cool. Let's just lose the game, bruh.
Support has arrived.
My ultimate is ready.
D.Va's OP too, what the fuck? Why are the tanks so OP? God, we're actually gonna lose this too. I was doing kinda good in the beginning of the day, but I got one, five and lost three or something. Now I'm doing terrible. Die,
Oh my god, they got far again. Monkey, save us! Get wrecked. Dude, I totally saved that. Dude, I was actually kind of wrecking their face there a little bit. That was kind of awesome. Dude, we actually did it. Oh my god, we actually did it. What the f- Dude, we actually did it with double Reaper. Oh, please don't make us attack again. Oh my god. Come on, dude. Oh my god. Every time. Fuck, dude. This guy should not go Reaper. I'm pretty sure I'm a better Reaper. Not to be an ass or anything, but I think Reaper's maybe a good idea. That comeback though. Yeah, seriously. That's pretty crazy. Yeah. D.Va, Zarya, and Winston. Pretty crazy. We need like a soldier or a Pharah, I would say. Junkrat. D.Va's good too, I guess.
So he doesn't scare the children.
I don't even think children are afraid of yet.
Something tells me this baby's gonna fall.
Yeah, I think I main Reaper and Bastion, but it's hard to play Bastion though in ranked because people are like so serious about killing you, which they should be because Bastion's pretty insane, but yeah. Alright, we really need to like buckle down and win this. I don't like this guy being a sniper though. I really don't like this guy being a sniper. That might actually cost us the game, honestly. Of course they have a room on. Oh, crap. Oh, do they have a Bastion on their team? Oh my god, they do. And of course, we probably have no one who can play Kenji well. Or Pharah. Pharah would be good too. Wow. I point blank shot him in the face and it did how much damage? Wow. I point blank shot him in the face and did 50 damage. That's pretty stupid. My team can't win here, that's just ridiculous. Wow, they actually died. What the fuck? Wow, dude. That's so dumb. Well, I could have done there. That Bastion like destroyed us.
Epic.
Aw, thanks, loves. But, this one's also kind of cool. Or the pirate one, that guy, like the shark. Oh my god, running in the wall. Ah. Ah. Oh my god. That was the wrong time to do that. Oh my god, they got a maid too. It's not good. Okay. Dude, what the That was the point of me being cursor to do stuff like that. Oh my god.
Damn.
so inaccurate. Holy crap, where's... Dude, my team is just, like, dying, dude. I just killed two of them, and then our whole team died. What the fuck?
And she's back in the game.
Para reporting.
Barriers only. Go.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh my god, dude. Really? Two shots me? Wow.
Back in the fight. Wicked.
Genji is with you.
Well, I keep killing that guy with my ult, so that's good. Bastion's probably pissed. Stuck him twice. I'd be pissed. Man, I'm just really bad at aiming with this. Oh my god, they stuck on the freaking wall, dude. Oh my god, no! BabyRage.
Let's get the ultimate is charging. My sound barrier is almost ready.
My ultimate is ready.
Pretty well.
Prepare your defenses.
No tank. No sniper? I feel like I'm kind of bad with the sniper. Miss the sniper?
We're all soldiers now.
I don't know, May kind of sounds fun too. Oh, wait, we already have a May.
It's my privilege to lead you into battle.
I don't even know how to play Hanzo. Eh, YOLO.
With every death comes honor. With honor.
I wonder how much time I have playing Hanzo.
Hiya!
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Oh, I thought I would be able to go to the top. I was like, what?
Hiya!
Let's show them what we can do! Dang, dude, no one killed her? She's like right in the middle of everyone. What the fuck? Alright, yeah, Hanzo is pretty hard to play. Oh no, the teleporter. What? I already killed the teleporter? Must put it in a really bad spot. Oh, she died too. Oh. No.
Die.
Why?
The noose
decide to get behind him. Oh my god. No. I'm a boy. I think I ulted too close. That was a little too risky. He's got a turret over there. Whoa.
Come get your armor.
See that which is unseen.
Oh, snap? Killed him? No, oh, killed Reinhardt. Nice. Up again. It's pretty sweet. Still need to hold him off for like another 3 minutes. Pretty crazy. Oh, nice. Killed the tracer. Over. I think they're going around this way.
Locked by the dragon.
Nope. They're not. Oh, I got a monkey now, too.
The dragon awakens. See through the dragon's.
Well, hopefully we can stop them. We have so many people alive. Wow, they almost took the point. How did they, why do we have so many people alive and they almost took the point? Well, alright, we can stop them here. We just win, so.
60 seconds remaining.
Feels good, man. Oh, my ult, though. Oh, my God. So bad with Hanzo. Dude, love. Love the bird. Nice. Wow, he like killed the whole team. Yeah, my team's pretty good. Feels good, man. We had 256s on our team. Sweet loot box. Earn return. Gave me like no points, yo. Feels bad, man. Aw, me.
Now enter King's World.
Team average 52. Oh wow, we're playing on the lower end. I'm on the higher end of the team.
Prepare to attack.
Probably want like a soldier on our team. Actually, Far is pretty good too. Junkrat.
We're all soldiers now.
My privilege to lead you into battle.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
A moment to address some pieces.
Kill him! Yeah, baby.
Heaven stab me!
Entering Valhalla.
I like how I got away. Woo. Getting away feels good. I like how I distracted two of them too. Oh my god. Oh my god, what the f- Was he was just chilling in that room? What the heck, man? Oh, they have a Hanzo too. That's good to know. Still alive. Oh. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh, he died? Okay, cool. Rockets, yeah. The wolves. Them wolves, though. Oh my god. I've got you in my sights. What? I was full health. I've got you in my sights. Are you serious? That, how do you even headshot that? What the f-
support has arrived.
Everyone heal up.
I'm so far away, that stun hits that far. Dude, that stun hits so far. Oh my god. ping shoot so far, dude. So close to winning.
No one can hide from my sight.
Oh, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. There's only like one person out there. Oh my god. Oh wow. That combo though. Dude, they... He, the Reinhardt ulted and then the Junkrat ulted. So OP. Prepare your defenses. I kinda wanna go Bastion, but. Yeah, I was gonna say Roadhog's probably the best for tank. I could go Mei. I don't know. Kind of depends, I guess, what they're playing. I feel like Mei's usually not that good. I guess I'll just go Bastion, whatever.
Hello.
Dude, everyone's okay. Should go. Here? I don't know actually. God, where do I go? All these spots are bad. I guess I could just run around a little bit here. Oh my god, yeah, you're kind of. Back into the rockets. Okay, Soldier's pretty good against Bastion. My ultimate is ready. Join. I usually don't go this way. I usually go the other way. Could get up in the building too. So far away. Damn it, dude. Wow. We're actually holding this point pretty well.
Is that the best
to do? Clear the point!
Alright, that was bad. That ult though.
They are taking the objective. Stop them!
Everything kills Bastion so easily. That was bad, man.
Stop the pylon!
Wow. I like how their Hanzo hits me with an arrow, like right as I come out. How did he know that I was coming from there with the sound? Like, I don't know. I guess there's probably really no other way. I mean, I could have came from the ceiling. Not the ceiling, but the roof where that opening is. I guess the audio is just, I guess he just has the audio really well, like hooked up really well.
Stop the pylon.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm done. Alright, let's go soldier. I like how he just waits and listens. He probably has like a hella good headset on or something. Like the audio up. So annoying. Oh, that was pretty bad. God, maybe fat butt. He just had his health thing after it did. Yeah. Okay, well I got my tactical visor, my skill inducing visor. I need to try to get the bolt on. I'm not really sure how I'm gonna do that though.
I've got you in my sights.
Alright, that was pretty good. Double kill, I'll take it. Oh my god. Alright, I'll take it. What? Are you serious? What the fuck? Are you serious? I was behind the wall. Oh my god, dude. That's so stupid. What is that garbage, dude? Oh my god, those hooks are such garbage, dude. No, stay away. Oh my god, I can't believe I lived through that. Wow, she can ice block and move the payload still? What the? I've got you in my sights. Triple kill. Oh. Oh. Oh, get wrecked. How you like my ult? How you like my ult? Ah. Thank you, May. Oopsies, allied. May wall. Dude, there you go. Oh, did she res us all? Oh wait, no, that was on the other team. Wow, she had like a 5-man res. I still wish to not. That ult, though. Raptor. I think that's pretty good.
Excellent.
Oh my god, that was so crazy. These games are so crazy. I got so far until we get back to 54 again. That's crazy.